Hi guys, today I'm going to demonstrate how to do the Bride of Frankenstein's Monster. It's actually three looks in one. First look that I did was the Freshly Dead, and then the next look I did was the Gothic Zombie Witch. And finally, those two looks added together and then add some stitching lead to Frankenstein's Monster's Bride. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, like, comment, and subscribe below. Thanks! We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.